Dear students and parents, as the director of Sudhir Neet Biology Academy, I want to share some of the views regarding the Neet 2020. If you consider the cutoff for Neet this year, definitely this will going to raise. You know the reason, it's an open secret. Due to this corona holidays, students should have prepared the subjects very well. They should have studied, revised everything. They should have written model tests, etc., etc. in this vacation. So there will be heavy competition this year for the NEET examination. Another thing, for the state board students, matriculation students, you must realize that even though your syllabus is upgraded in par with the NCERT syllabus, that is only quantitative. When compared to the NCERT, it is qualitative. And you must know the questions are being framed from the NCERT textbooks only. The facts and the lines are even the lines are taken from the NCERT books. So the Tamil Nadu government matriculation students, you should be thorough with the NCERT textbook. Even though you have studied the state board syllabus, you must be thorough with the NCERT textbooks. Then only you can score more marks in the NEET examination. So you prepare for that. And then, if you take the cutoff for this year, there are four categories, you know, general category, and then OBC, SC and ST. So this year, for general category, it may go between 583 and 592. As a range, it may 590 is the peak. 583 to 592 will be the range for the OC students, general students. Then coming to next category, OBC, other backward classes, the cutoff may range from 575 to 590. So 575 is the minimum for the OBC out of 720. And then SC, it may range from 480 to 485. And ST, it may range from 455 to 460. So according to this, you must, having this in mind, the expected cutoff for this NEET 2020, I have told you, having this in mind, you should prepare. You should concentrate well in the subjects. To get more marks, actually, if you prepare biology very well, can easily gain more marks, because out of 720, 360 marks go for the biology part, botany and zoology. So 360 marks for biology, other 360 only for physics and chemistry. So what a wise student will do, he will prepare very well the biology portion. If he gets more than half, actually, if he gets out of 720, out of biology, out of 360, he may get even up to 355 or 359 or 355, or even full mark he can get in biology. So if he concentrates and get more marks in biology, then he can cook up physics and chemistry with some additional marks. So you should prepare very well, having this in mind. So once again I repeat, the cutoff, the expected cutoff for this year, general category, it may range from 583 to 592, and then OBC students, it may range from 575 to 590, and SC students, it may range from 480 to 485, and for ST, it may range from 455 to 460. So regarding, so as an appeal to the parents and students, I'll tell you one thing. If you have any doubt in biology chapters, or if you want to clarify anything in biology, or if you have any doubts in biology, or if you're not understood anything in some topics, you can very well ask me and clarify that. You can call me over phone and you can tell me your problems, or tell me your queries, or tell me your doubts. Definitely I'll clarify in the next video.